Hey guys, I'm Molly Sims. I'm an AOL lifestyle expert. Today I'm going to be giving you a sneak peek of a book that I wrote called The Everyday Supermodel. Right now I am the Everyday Supermomma, but we're going to be giving you tips on fashion and how to supermodel style it up. So today I want to talk about how to supermodel size an outfit. And we are going to take a white shirt that's a little bit big. We're going to take a pair of jeans. I think kind of any boyfriend jean kind of works. Right now I'm just wearing a simple ballet flat. A few tricks I'm going to teach you right now, okay? So let's start with the sleeve. Take a sleeve. Don't roll it like that. Because if you roll it like that, it makes it really bunchy by the time it gets above your elbow. So roll it all the way up. And then do one little roll right here. And then roll this part down. Can you see what I did? It's really easy. Right now it is in fashion. It's a little house on the prairie where everyone's kind of like buttoning to the top with a sweater, with a great boyfriend jacket. But today we're gonna sex it up a little bit. So undo a couple buttons. Have fun, you wear hot pink, yellow, black, green, whatever, lace, no lace. I'm almost 6 months pregnant, and if I'm rocking it, you know, so can you. So unbutton it, you know, show a little. Okay, let's talk about tucking it in. I am the queen of a side tuck. A side tuck is basically, you put everything in, and I tuck it all the way in first. And I basically kind of pull one side out so that it doesn't, like, everything isn't the same. I love this grommet belt. See if I can still get this belt on. A little probably tight on me now. But look at that. That's kind of cool, right? Jewelry. Always layer your jewelry. Right now, what's really in is like a great choker. It's super chic, gives you a little bit. It's like one, two, three. So always think about that. And then I always do something long. This is my mom's. This is vintage, old. I haunt vintage jewelry stores. You kind of just make it like that. Or you tuck it in. It just depends on how you want to. The point about it is that you layer. Bracelets, again, layer. I put on a little bit of my fancy jewelry because I really want to show you like mixing high and low and casual and dressy. This is an awesome diamond panther. All studded, all different. So just remember, really layer. Shoes, okay. You don't have to spend a lot of money. You could do like a color, you could do camo, you could do a lace up. Take off the ballet flat and add a little texture and a little color. I tend to cuff. So I cuff and I do two rolls. For this purpose, I'm gonna go for the zebra heel. Two things that a model will never leave home without is a scarf and a sunglass. A simple little way to tie a scarf. So you put it around your neck, long. Do the long piece around one time. Under. Over. And also kind of leave your hair in it, okay? That's another trick, don't pull it out. Make it messy, kind of make it done undone. Sunglasses, people. Start collecting. Look how cool these are. You can go more sporty. My husband loves a Ray-Ban. Like there's nobody's business. It's great. I bought these awesome ones that you're like, will she ever wear? Yes, because they look good with jeans and black. And I'm in jeans and black a lot. So there you go, right? So that, my friends, is how you supermodel style it. For more tips, for more tricks, go to mollysims.com or aol.com. I hope you enjoy.